Jerry, and today I'm playing Restaurant Tycoon and Roblox. And I already chose a restaurant. And Chef Luigi. Chef Luigi. I didn't know Luigi was a chef. I know that Luigi was a chef. Alright. The restaurant is empty. I thought I was gonna say restaurant is empty. Never had a closer restaurant. We must start work here. What? All right, give me the controller. I said give me it. It's right there. I'm on computer. Alright, I'm making a video. Oh my gosh, it's taking a long time for me to grab it. I'm just pressing one. There you go. There you go. Alright, let's see. Place furniture. Alright, got a wood table. I'm putting this table over here. Put that there. Pressed the wrong button and I got this. I'm using my keyboard. Some of this stuff. Throw this over here in the corner. No, I think. Alright. Taking a long time. There. We go. I turn it around. Okay, putting this right over here. Right here. Okay, good. Now I got some comfy chair. That is not what I wanted to do. Okay, it's a good thing I wouldn't want me to put here. Table for one was created. I'm getting in the wrong spot. Table for two. Table for two was created. Okay. I'm gonna make a table for three. I mean four. Spinning. Alright, put that there. Table for four. jumping over here, and he landed on the next table. Okay, I can barely see because of this Chef Luigi text. Alright, now I must turn it. And turn it again. So now we got a moving, spinning chair. Alright. Chef Luigi. Alright. I think it's time to open your restaurant. Quick restaurant on your hot bar. In the settings, set your restaurant to open. That really is all the furniture? You had to go IKEA. It's called IKEA instead of IKEA. IKEA. Do we have furniture? Finished. Finish. Alright, which one is the door name? Is it the four? No, three. Ah. Open. Why do I need to name my restaurant? What's it gonna call it? I actually have no idea what to name it. First of all, I'm gonna put on auto save. I'm going to name it. What should I name my restaurant? Mom, what should I name my restaurant? Johnson, what should I name my restaurant? No.
Blobby. Blobby.
No, it's not gonna be Blobby. No, I don't, Mom. What's your name? I don't know what the name is. They would have to comment. But I don't even know that much subscribers. Ugh. No, I'm just gonna, since I don't know what to name it, I'm naming it Joey112's restaurant. I need an uppercase R. That's that. Over. I need an uppercase R. There you go. Confirm. Open. Click. Your own customers to see serve them. Okay, let me put the three away. All right, I need a way for them to come in, okay? Why are you all just standing out there? Get in here. I don't even have a chef hat. A table to see. Okay. a table for these customers. There's gonna be 4 seats. Yeah, it's happened to me yesterday. Have a this table. Are you coming? No. Okay, they're magical. Oh, okay, let's see. Onion ring.
What?
The onion ring. So he wants an onion ring. What do these people want? Maybe I can order one at a time. I drew a side of onion rings. That's what it says. Okay. Egg. Okay. I must click you from here. Okay. Now it's probably been a couple of minutes. Come on, how long has it even been? Guys, I'm gonna check how long it has been, so I'll be back in a sec. I'm back, and it's been 11 minutes so far. So now, how do I cook onion rings? 3. And 4. You now not the seat here. Okay. Now this would be a lot faster if I didn't have a laggy computer. You know what? I'm just gonna be zooming out. Okay. I wish I could just hire employees. They're going over. What do you want? How do I make onion rings? Come to the menu. Okay, am I supposed to check the stuff off? Onion ring. Let's go. Wants an onion ring. Well, I'm a okay. I don't know how to do this stuff because Chef Luigi isn't popping up. I'm gonna end the video here. So, good.